This work's objective was to introduce to 100 students of 8th grade of a Brazilian public school of São Carlos concepts related to the good nutrition habits to improve their health and avoid diseases related to malnutrition, such as obesity, diabetes, cardiovascular heart diseases, cancer, osteoporosis, and many others. This theme was selected to support the United Nations Decade of Action on Nutrition, proclaimed on April 1, 2016. The study used an interdisciplinary approach and started with a pretest followed by a post-test consisting of 11 open and closed questions. Several methodologies, such as research on websites and library, experiments at school kitchen, theoretical classes, oral presentation of students' findings to their class, and use of digital information and communication technologies such as Word and PowerPoint. Many pictures were taken during the project, and at the end, a magazine was made showing all the activities. The first picture shows its front page. To help to motivate the students' interest in the project, the project name at school in Portuguese was O que eu como reflete no que eu sou. That can be translated, Am I the result of what I eat? The first picture shows the teacher and the students with an iterative food pyramid. The second, the presentation of exotic Brazilian fruits. The third, one of the students presenting healthy feeding habits for a healthy heart during the school heart fair. And the fourth, several large dices produced by the students for an educative game on healthy feeding habits. The third slide presents the result of the post-test, showing that 45% of students considered ludic and theoretical class, and 32% their participation on the school events, Hearts Week and Knowledge Fair, as the more important activities of the project. Finally, we thank very much the organizers for their acceptance of our work for presentation in this meeting, and invite all of you to visit our website. Thank you.